short, sweet, and vitriolic. Artists are the filthy rich and their noble fucking minds, because they're the only assholes with any fucking time to get to the galleries and the theatres and the restaurants to dine, while all the grotty working class are working down the mines. They're really very self-aware and like to love all men, and they don't like to eat eggs that come from a battery hen, and support universal justice and think life is absurd, just like their Brendan Kafka and the other bloody pretentious nerds. I'd rather ride to Broadie and get my face beat in, disfigured my life by some lethal lout with a piece of tin. And when I'm in my hospital bed, my face slashed down the middle, at least I won't be called artistic or any of that piddle.